So Safari has this very handy address bar at the top where you can type a URL like macmost.com, or you can actually search for something. So you can type in a search word and get results. And it will even show you search Google right there. And then you get the Google search results. Now you can customize this by going to Safari Preferences, and in there under Search you can choose a search engine. And there are four different search engines currently listed there. You can choose Google, Yahoo, Bing, or DuckDuckGo. You probably know Yahoo, and Bing is of course Microsoft's search engine. DuckDuckGo is another search engine that specializes in privacy. They don't do the tracking things that the other three do. So you can switch to one of these. Like, let's switch to DuckDuckGo. And now when I type up here, I can do it just as before, except the results I'm going to get are from that search engine, not from Google. Now, just because you can only choose from four search engines that work in the address bar up here, it doesn't mean you can't use other search engines. You can use any search engine you want by simply browsing to it. So for instance, I've got DuckDuckGo now set as my default, but say I wanted to try Google for something, I can just go to google.com and search there. I can use any search engine I want, even if it's not one of those four, just go to its website and search as normal. That change in the preferences only affects the little quick function here where you can just search for something by typing words in the address bar. You still have complete flexibility to use any search engine you want. Matter of fact, Apple even puts some search engines like Bing and Yahoo up here so you can just click just to jump right to them and start searching. But since Safari can be extended with third-party extensions, you can actually change this behavior if you really wanted to put another search engine up here. So you can go to Safari Extensions, and it takes you to Apple's site here that lists Safari extensions by developers. And you can search here for search, and it gives you a bunch of different search engine related extensions here. And there are probably several, but the first one I noticed is one called AnySearch here. If I click and go to it, I see it will let me change the address bar so it uses any search engine. So I'll hit the Install Now button. If I go to Safari Preferences and then Extensions, I can see it's installed and I have it enabled. I can uninstall it easily. And I can change the search engine to a wide variety of things, even some specialty things. Like, for instance, I can switch to Internet Movie Database as the search engine. So now when I search for a movie, it's actually going to jump right to Internet Movie Database. Which is interesting if maybe your job requires you to search Internet Movie Database all the time. Otherwise, you're not going to find normal search results by doing this. But there were a variety of different options here, several of which can be used as regular search engines. And it also lets you enter a custom URL like this. So if you have some other search engine of mine that's not listed, and they'll work with search question mark Q equals and then the search term, you can actually paste it in here. So using extensions, you can easily customize the address bar to search any search engine you want.